Buonasera a tutti and welcome. I hope you're ready for an amazing night. We have to thank UCO for organizing this amazing event that is for a very good cause. And also I have to thank Palm Bay Imports for bringing our wines to the United States. My name is Francesco Portello and I am the brand ambassador for Battasiolo here in the Americas. And tonight I'm gonna help you with this amazing wine that you have on your table. I'm gonna try to explain a little bit for where it's coming from and what its tasting buds are, so I'm gonna help you on that. As you can hear, I'm 100% Italian, so I hope everybody's gonna understand me. I'm gonna try to go slow and be very clear. So Battasiolo, who's Battasiolo? Battasiolo is a family-owned business. It's already a three-generation business that has more than 128 hectares of land in Piemonte, in Piedmont. Where is Piedmont? Where is Piemonte? Where is Battasiolo? Battasiolo and Piemonte is a region in the north of Italy, is the northwest side, and it's a region that is mostly hills and mountain, is not touched by any water, the region, and the really important weather is what? Is that autumn and winter is really cold and actually pretty long, and most in the top of the hills, most of the time, is actually snowing a lot during winter time. And then the springs and the summer are very warm, very hot, and very humid. So this what helps. This helps all of the vineyards, all of the vines, to have the roots of the vines to go really, really deep under the soil and take all the special flavors that the land can offer you. Piemonte is famous mostly for what? For Barolo. The Barolo wine that is made with the Nebbiolo grapes, and also is famous for the white truffles that you can find usually at the end of the year from October to January. But let's go right into our wine that we have here and is ready for our main course. We have Dolcetto d'Alba. Dolcetto d'Alba is a word, dolcetto, that means sweet. But I'm sure that I'm going to tell you that when we go into the tasting, this wine has everything at the nose that is nothing but sweet. But the name, dolcetto, actually, if you want to translate it in English, it means sweet, little sweet means. This wine, Dolcetto d'Alba, is a fresh and young wine. As you can see from the color, there is a really medium ruby, medium ruby, that is important to see for, especially for young wines, as you can see from the color. This wine, if we want to go and get a little swirl and at the nose, right away, there's nothing sweet over here. This wine, as we can get at the nose, has a lot of fruit, and that's the sweet part. And at the same time, has a lot of spices. Here we have white pepper, black peppers, and from the fruit side, at the nose we can have strawberry, red fruit, dry plums. We can have all of this kind of fruit, but they're really on a perfect taste with the spices. In fact, if you taste your wine, you can taste what? It's a very dry wine, a medium intense wine, and it's a wine that confirms all of the flavors that we find out of the nose, but especially mostly the fruit with all of the spices. We have a little bit of cinnamon too, a little bit of nutmeg. Those are all the things that I could get from this wine. This wine is a perfect wine for our meals, that is our everyday meals. It's a wine that goes perfect with all of the sauces, red sauces, white sauces, pasta, risotto. So it's the wine that we want to call it in Italy, kind of like our house wine, that is almost every time on the table of the Italian people. Signori, thank you very much for listening. I hope you're going to have a good night. And please, don't hesitate to contact us or ask us any question about the wine or about Battesiello. Thank you. Ciao a tutti. Buona serata.